Now, let us make a small change to a HTML file and see if Travis is able to deploy it continuously since it is a continuous integration tool. So we will make a small change to a HTML file, commit that onto the GitHub, and then see the behavior of Travis and AWS. Now go to the HTML folder and go to days index. So let us make this particular go to days page into center. Okay, so now we expect this particular link to be appearing in the center of the screen. So inside body, we will write a tag center and close the tag, like cut it, indent it properly. And close it. So this particular link is placed inside the center tags inside the body. Now save it using Control and S. Now let us go to the console inside our project directory and see the status of Git tracking. Git status. So now that we have modified the link part in the index.html, it shows that this particular file is modified. And we shall now add this file to the Git and commit it. Git add HTML, index.html. Now Git commit minus m. Changes in index.html file. So these changes are committed now. Now let us push this to the main branch. Git push origin main. Now this is done. Let us see if it has been changed. So seconds ago, this particular thing is changed. If we go inside, we can see that commit has changed, like the commit is reflected because of this. Now let us go to the Travis file. So this was our previous build, so it should automatically start. And yes, so we can see that it has automatically started the integration, right? Now we will see the logs. And we can also see the commit changes in the index.html file, which is the same message we have written. So this is the use of the message and commit. And yes, it is showing the logs. And it exited. Now let us go to the AWS repository. And see, it automatically started updation. We didn't do any refresh page. So it is again checking the health of the newly deployed version of the project. So gray means it is checking. Once it is green, and yes, it is good to go. Now open this link. And yes, so the feature we have added is to make this particular link in the center of the page. So that particular change has been committed into the GitHub that was tracked by Travis CI. It has done some tests and it deployed automatically to Elastic Beanstalk. Once it is deployed, Elastic Beanstalk made further checks on the health of the application, then the change is reflected now. So the combination of Travis, AWS, GitHub has made our life easier. because we just did the changes to the application and committed that to the GitHub. And that's it. Travis and AWS has taken care of all the other deployments continuously. So this is continuous integration and continuous deployment, CI/CD, right? So Travis is doing continuous integration and then continuous deployment. So let us click this and the same thing, right?